Who was Nellie Sachs? Google honors Nobel Prize-winning poet and playwright. Sachs fled Nazi Germany as a refugee to Sweden during World War II, and her experiences made her a poignant spokeswoman for the trauma of her fellow Jews. Nellie Sachs is honored with a Google Doodle to mark the 127th anniversary of her birth. Google has celebrated the German-Swedish poet and playwright Nellie Sachs with a special doodle marking the 127th anniversary of her birth. Sachs fled Nazi Germany as a refugee to Sweden during World War II, and her experiences made her a poignant spokeswoman for the trauma of her fellow Jews. Leonie Nellie Sachs was born into a Jewish family in Berlin on December 10, 1891. She studied dance and literature as a child and began writing as a teenager. She published her poetry in German periodicals as well as a collection of stories called Legends and Tales. Nellie Sachs was a Nobel Prize-winning poet and playwright. After escaping to Sweden as a refugee, Sachs supported herself and her mother in a one-room apartment by working as a translator. During this time, she wrote powerful poems and plays about the aftermath of the war and family members who died in concentration camps. Her haunting poem O Die Schornstein, O the Chimneys, evokes the spirits of the dearly departed through the image of smoke rising from the camps. During this time, she corresponded with distinguished Swedish writer Selma Lagerlöf, who became the first woman to win the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1909 and who eventually saved Sachs and her mother's lives. Lagerlöf petitioned the Swedish royal family to help the Sachs escape Germany at the start of World War II. Sachs fled Nazi Germany to Sweden as a Jewish refugee. Sachs described the metaphors in her poetry as wounds, but her work also explores themes of transformation and forgiveness. Sachs was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1966. She also won many other accolades, including the 1965 Peace Prize of the German Book Trade. In spite of all the horrors of the past, she said when accepting the award, "I believe in you." Sachs died from intestinal cancer in Stockholm, Sweden, on May 12, 1970, aged 78.